Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in to yet another video. You guys, today we have some chicken wings from my Chinese restaurant. And I've been going there for a long time and I really like their chicken wings. And today we're gonna have them with some sweet and sour sauce and some Tabasco. On the side, I have some Coke, of course. And I also have two pork egg rolls on the side to go with it. How you guys doing today? I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Grab something to eat and come and eat with me. Come join me. I've been craving these chicken wings since yesterday. So, I am super duper excited to get them today. They make us so good all the time. Happy Tuesday, y'all. Here, I should open. So excited that I forgot to give you all the very first bite. Let's see. Just perfect. I tell you, they be knowing. They be knowing what to do. Let me get a nice bite for you guys. A nice one. Your bite. Mm. That Tabasco with this sweet and sour combo. Meant to be. I am so glad they are back open, this Chinese restaurant, because they are my favorite. My favorite. So, growing up in New York, the Chinese food restaurants will sell half chickens. And that was my favorite. Those fried chicken, half a chicken fried with that fried rice. Ooh. They don't make them here. Nothing like good Chinese food in New York. Nothing like it. Nothing like it. That bite looks so good. So good. But we're almost in the middle of the week now. You guys tell I absolutely miss this wing. Mm. I pulled this one completely wrong. That coke is so good. So good. I'm getting there. If you had a long day at work, I hope you are relaxing. This is gonna be it for today. I am going to eat the rest later off camera while I watch The Big Bang Theory. I had my Chinese craving satisfied today. If you have not tried the sweet and sour sauce with the Tabasco, give it a try. It's so good. I could not even get the big bottle of it. That's like the medium one. But I am happy I found it, because I've been looking for certain Tabasco sauce and I cannot get them for some reason. Not in the stores. But it really goes great together. I loved it. If you guys have not yet, give it a like and subscribe. Make sure you do that before you leave for more videos like this. You can also follow me on Instagram at eatingwith_Rossy. And this was awesome, you guys. I loved being able to record today for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye.